in my class. And not only was I the only girl, I was one of the few minorities in my class as well. So of course the camp counselors noticed this, and there were girls as well.